Hey everyone, if you're a Windows user, it's time to take a closer look at the programs you have installed on your PC. Some of them could be slowing down your system, compromising your privacy, or even putting you at risk for malware. Let's go over the 10 dangerous programs you should remove immediately, and I'll give you safer, better alternatives to keep your PC running smoothly. Let's start with Honey, the browser extension that promises to help you find coupon codes while shopping. However, recent lawsuits have revealed that Honey replaces affiliate links from influencers with its own, thereby stealing commissions that should belong to the creators. Not only that, but it also sometimes pushes inferior deals, ultimately harming consumers in the process. Instead, try Rakuten, a more transparent cashback extension that gives you access to better deals and doesn't mess with affiliate links. Next up is McAfee, a program that used to be a trusted antivirus solution, but now it's bloated and significantly slows down your system. It often comes pre-installed on new PCs, but trust me, it's worth uninstalling. Instead, opt for a vast free antivirus. It's a reliable and lightweight option that still provides strong protection without draining your system's resources. With Avast, you can trust that your system is secure. WinFixer is a rogue antivirus program that falsely claims to fix system errors and employs scare tactics to persuade you to purchase a full version. It installs itself without your permission and is hard to remove. This program poses a serious threat, often promoting the installation of other malware onto your system. Stick with Windows Defender, already built into your PC, providing solid, real-time protection without the hassle. For video editors, CapCut may seem like an easy choice, but its new terms of service should raise serious concerns. By using CapCut, you're giving them full rights to your content, including your videos, voice, and likeness, and they can use it without your permission or compensation. If you're serious about content creation, that's a huge issue. Try Shotcut for a beginner-friendly editor or DaVinci Resolve for more professional-grade editing. If you need a quick online editor, Clipchamp works perfectly, and for mobile editing, InShot is a great choice. RealPlayer used to be the go-to media player, but it is now riddled with adware and spyware. It collects personal data without consent and tracks your activities online. This is a program that's best avoided. For a worry-free, ad-free experience, go with VLC Media Player. It's open source, doesn't track you, and is one of the most reliable media players out there. With VLC, you can enjoy your media without any concerns. You might have tried some free system optimizers that claim to speed up your PC, but in most cases, they actually do more harm than good. These programs often fail to deliver on their promises and can even delete important files, leaving your system unstable. Use the Windows built-in disk cleanup tool to safely free up space, or try Wise Disk Cleaner for a lightweight, effective alternative. If you're still using CCleaner, it's time to get rid of it. Once a trusted tool for cleaning your system, CCleaner has been compromised multiple times, including a major malware breach in 2017. It also collects user data without proper consent. Switch to BleachBit, an open-source cleaner that prioritizes privacy and doesn't carry the same risks. While torrenting itself isn't illegal, many free torrent clients come bundled with malware and expose your system to serious security risks. They often track your activity and inject ads into your browser, creating further vulnerabilities. For safer torrenting, go with Qubit Torrent, a lightweight, open-source client that doesn't come with any bloat or unwanted extras. Norton used to be a top contender in the antivirus world, but now it's known for being heavy, inefficient, and slowing down your system. It consumes too many resources, making it more of a hindrance than a help. Consider Bitdefender Free Edition. It's fast, efficient, and doesn't bog down your system. If you're using WinZip to manage zip files, you're probably paying for something you don't need. Windows already offers native support for zip files, and WinZip constantly prompts you to buy the paid version, even though it's completely unnecessary. Instead, use 7-Zip. It's free, open source, and does everything WinZip can without the annoying upsell. So, if you have any of these 10 dangerous programs installed, you should remove them immediately from your Windows PC. These programs can slow down your system, expose your privacy, and even put you at risk for malware. In the following video, I'm showing you 5 excellent free alternatives that can easily replace your paid software without sacrificing quality. If you're ready to cut those subscription costs, make sure to click and watch now. You won't want to miss this. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tips on keeping your PC in top shape. What programs do you avoid? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching and stay safe out there.